Julius Caesar became a dictator in ancient Rome due to a combination of political ambition, military success, and the erosion of the Roman Republic's institutions. He capitalized on his popularity, amassed significant power, and eventually crossed the Rubicon, a river marking the boundary of Roman Italy, with his army, triggering a civil war that ultimately led to his rise as the sole ruler of Rome.